You know, if you really want to know the God's honest truth, sweetheart, it's always been about the Devil James cult films.
The lunatic living of the ravenous reality from Devil James cult films.
The famous Devil James cult movies presents lunatic living of the ravenous reality.
Sweetheart, it's always been about the Devil James cult films. Matter of fact, the Devil James cult films is what it's all about, baby, now.
The famous Devil James cult movies presents lunatic living of the ravenous reality.
Remove the diffuser beds. She's alive! Alive! Bride of Frankenstein.
To life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality. Back to the here and now, yeah. Show me how, decide what you want from me. Tell me maybe I could be.
Do the things that you want to do in life. Take chances. Life is too fucking short to not be living abundantly. Life. Life is too short to not live your dream life. Life is here for you to play with it. This is a video game. Make it yours. Be the rich bitch that you know you are.
I'm searching for a real love. Someone to set my heart.
Oh my fucking- from every crisis, there are people that benefit. I like to think those are the people that have some fucking brains and some fucking balls.
When opportunities love you and people love you and everybody's obsessed with you and you emanate power and you're just that fucking bitch, all right?
Can't you see what this crazy life is doing to me? Life is just a fantasy, and you live this fantasy life.
To the pessimist, the glass is always half empty. To the optimist, the glass is half full. Mind is like a factory, a mental factory.
G'day guys and gals. If you are a member of the Imperial cult, or you know, have more than three brain cells, you're probably aware that selling your soul to the forces of hell is a pretty bad idea.
They're gonna put you through the mill. And the reason they do that, wake up until you feel you've paid a price for it. In other words, the sense of guilt that one has, or the sense of anxiety, is simply the way one experiences keeping the game of disguise going on. And when you're ready to wake up, you're going to wake up.
With a one flat foot on the devil's way.
I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourself with some kind of flirtation with waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up.
Living dead girl.
Wake the fuck up.
The famous Devil James cult movies presents Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality.
The Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality from Devil James Cult Films.
Put yourself out there, do the things that you want to do in life, take chances. Life is too fucking short to not be living abundantly. Life is too short to not live your dream life. Life is here for you to play with it. This is a video game. Make it yours. Be the rich bitch that you know you are.
I'm searching for a real love.
From every crisis, there are people that benefit. I like to think those are the people that have some fucking brains and some fucking balls.
When opportunities love you and people love you and everybody's obsessed with you and you emanate power and you're just that fucking bitch, all right?
Back to life, back to reality, back to life, back to reality.
The glass is always half empty. To the optimist, the glass is half full.
Do you want?
crisis, there are people that benefit. I like to think those are the people that have some fucking brains and some fucking balls.
When opportunities love you and people love you and everybody's obsessed with you and you emanate power and you're just that fucking bitch, all right?
To the pessimist, the glass is always half empty. To the optimist, the glass is half full. The mind is like a factory, a mental factory.
G'day, guys and gals. If you are a member of the Imperial cult, or you know, have more than 3 brain cells, you're probably aware that selling your soul to the forces of hell is a pretty bad idea.
We're going to put you through the mill. And the reason they do that is simply that you won't wake up until you feel you've paid a price for it. In other words, the sense of guilt that one has, or the sense of anxiety, is simply the way one experiences keeping the game of disguise going on. And when you're ready to wake up, you're going to wake up. I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourself with some kind of flirtation with waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are, not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up.
Wake the fuck up!
The famous Devil James cult movies presents Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality.
The Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality from Devil James cult films.
Put yourself out there, do the things that you want to do in life, take chances. Life is too fucking short to not be living abundantly. Life is too short to not live your dream life. Life is here for you to play with it. This is a video game. Make it yours. Be the rich bitch that you know you are.
I'm searching for a real love. Someone to set my heart free. Real love.
Every crisis, there are people that benefit. I like to think those are the people that have some fucking brains and some fucking balls.
When opportunities love you and people love you and everybody's obsessed with you and you emanate power and you're just that fucking bitch, all right?
The glass is always half empty. To the optimist, the glass is half full. The mind is like a factory, a mental factory.
G'day, guys and girls. If you are a member of the Imperial cult,
back to life, back to reality, back to life, back to reality.
the pessimist, the glass is always half empty. To the optimist, the glass is half full. The mind is like a factory, a mental factory.
G'day, guys and gals. If you are a member of the Imperial cult, or, you know, have more than 3 brain cells, you're probably aware that selling your soul to the forces of hell is a pretty bad idea.
The reason they do that is simply that you won't wake up until you feel you've paid a price for it. In other words, the sense of guilt that one has, or the sense of anxiety, is simply the way one experiences keeping the game of disguise going on. And when you're ready to wake up, you're going to wake up. I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourself with some kind of flirtation with waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up.
Wake the fuck up!
The famous Devil James cult movies presents Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality.
The Lunatic Living of the Ravenous Reality from Devil James cult films.
Put yourself out there, do the things that you want to do in life, take chances. Life is too fucking short to not be living abundantly. Life is too short to not live your dream life. Life is here for you to play with it. This is a video game. Make it yours. Be the rich bitch that you know you are.
I'm searching for a real love. Someone to set my heart free. Real love. I'm searching for a real love.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
May I have a glass of water, please?